This is a special type of factorization. Look, this is in the form. So far our knowledge is concerned, we haven't done this type of factorization. Okay, but how will I do? We can do like this way, x plus 9, this is x plus 5 into x plus 5, this is 63. Look, now concentrate on the constant. 9 plus 1, 10, 5 plus 5, 10. So what we will do, we will multiply these two and keep in a bracket. Multiply these two, keep in a bracket. Then let's see what's happening. How to do the multiplication? X plus 1, x plus 9. This is x square plus x. This is 9x plus 9. So we are getting x square plus 10x plus 9, right? So we are getting x square plus 10x plus 9. Here, x square plus 10x plus 25 we are getting. Now this and this portion is same. Okay, so let x square plus 10x equal to a. So the given expression. Is what is that one? A plus 9. This is a plus 9. This is a plus 25. 63. A into a plus 25. 9 into a plus 25 plus 63. So we are getting a square plus 25a plus 9a plus 225 plus 63. We are getting a square plus 34a plus 288. Okay. Now go for.
Okay.
288. Look, 2, 4, 4, 2, 7, 2, 2, 36, 218. Look, these 4, 4, 2 into 2, 4, 2 the 8, 2 the 16, 16 and 18. Adding, we get 34. So this is a square plus 16 plus 18a plus 288. So we are getting a square plus 16a plus 18a plus 288. Okay. Now we'll go for middle term factor. This part I am. A plus 16. 18 common, a plus 16. So a plus 16 into a plus 18, right? Now put the value of a. What is a? A is x square plus 10x plus 16. X square plus 10x plus 18. Now the student, is it clear? That is the answer. No, that is not the answer. Now we have to check whether there is any factorization method you can apply. Look, this is a trinomial, this is a trinomial. Can we apply middle term break here? Yes. If it is possible that if we get the expression that it can be factorized more, we have to go for factorization again. Look, for 16, what we are getting? 2 8s are 16, 8 plus 2, 10. Yes, it is coming. X square plus, this is 8 plus 2. From 18, 2 9s are 18, 9 plus 2 11, it's not coming. 3 6s are 18, 3 plus 6, no, it's not coming. Now this is x square plus 8x plus 2x plus 16. X plus 8 is 2. X plus 8. So x plus 8, x plus 2 into x square plus 10x plus 18. This is the answer. Okay. Now we'll do this type of another one sum. Almost same type of sum. X, x plus 3, x plus 6, x plus 9. Look, 6 plus 3 is 9, right? And 9 here. So what will I do? X into x plus 9. This is x plus 3 into x plus 6. Plus 56, right? So multiplying these two, we are getting this one, and multiplying these two, x square plus 3 plus 6, 9x plus 18, 3 into 6, 18. We can apply this formula you have done in class 8 most probably, or 7. Okay, now look, this part is common. So let
एक्स स्क्वायर प्लस नाइन एक्स इक्वल टू ए. सो द गिवेन एक्सप्रेशन, सो द गिवेन एक्सप्रेशन ए, दिस इज ए, दिस इज ए प्लस 18 प्लस 56. सो वी आर गेटिंग ए स्क्वायर प्लस 18 ए प्लस 56, राइट. नाउ 56 गो फॉर 2 8 2 2 14. लुक, 4 प्लस 14 इज 18, राइट. दिस इज ए स्क्वायर, 14 प्लस 4 ए प्लस 56. 14 इंटू 4 इज 56, 14 प्लस ट्राइनोमियल, मिडिल टर्म ब्रेक. बट फ्रॉम दिस पार्ट यू कैनॉट अंडरस्टैंड वेदर इट विल बी गो फॉर ट्राइनोमियल मेथड और ग्रुपिंग ऑफ टर्म्स, इट इज नॉट पॉसिबल. सो दिस टाइप ऑफ सम्स आर कमिंग, ओके. सो दिस वीडियो इज नॉट फॉर क्लास 8 9 10, ऑल स्टूडेंट्स कैन वॉच दिस वीडियो, दिस इज वेरी हेल्पफुल. सो वी आर गेटिंग ए स्क्वायर प्लस 14 ए प्लस 4 ए प्लस 56 फ्रॉम दिस नाउ ग्रुपिंग ऑफ टर्म्स ए और मिडिल टर्म ब्रेक, सॉरी ए प्लस 14, 4 टेक कॉमन 4 ए प्लस 14. सो वी आर गेटिंग ए प्लस 14 इंटू ए प्लस 4. सो वॉट इज ए, इज एक्स स्क्वायर प्लस 9x प्लस 14, एक्स स्क्वायर प्लस 9x प्लस 4. फ्रॉम 4 वी कैनॉट गेट 9, दैट इज 100% श्योर, बट फ्रॉम 9 वी कैन गेट दिस वन. लुक, from 14, what is 14? 14 is 2, 7 is 14, so 7 plus 2 is 9, it's coming. Again, middle term break, x square plus 7 plus 2 into x plus 14, and this is x square plus 9x plus 4, x square plus 7x plus 2x plus 14, x square plus 9x, sorry, x square plus, yes, 9x plus 4. Now this is x common, x plus 7, this is 2 common, x plus 7, right? And this is, I will keep it same. So x plus 7 into x plus 2, here x square plus 9x plus 4. This is the answer, okay? So this type of sums, I have done two sums I have already done. Go on practicing, there will be no problem, okay? Thank you, and thank you for watching.